Hey guys, Bea here again. Today we're playing Cats Organized Neatly. Last time the levels were getting a little more difficult. They were taking me longer to figure them out, so we'll see how long it takes me this time. And let's see how many new cats we get. Okay, let's play. Chapter 5, level 41. Already a new cat. Oh look, you found a new cat. It's Mishka. Mishka is a really adventurous one. She likes to stroll around and explore far away places. Okay. Let's see. And maybe turn her like that. Okay, that kind of works. Oh, okay. That was easier than I thought it would be. Okay. Okay, maybe like that. No. Okay, that won't work. I think we're gonna have trouble with this one on this level. Okay, that looks decent. I feel like those just kind of have to go there. But then this here doesn't really... Oh, I figured it out. That took way too long. Alrighty. No. So this one kind of has to go here. And maybe him here? I like the little squirrel guy. Maybe if we turn... We don't really have a way for her to fit. Hmm. but we don't have a... Oh? So close. Just not quite. Maybe like that. It always leaves one little square though. That's close. Let's move them for a second. And maybe put this one here? No, because then nothing would fit here. If the tail is the other direction. Unless... we do it like that. That doesn't fit there. And that doesn't fit there though. Okay. No. That doesn't quite fit either. This one has to either go here, because I don't think this one doesn't fit all the way across. This squirrel is messing me up. The squirrel cat. I keep getting boxes, but that's not how he's shaped. So close. Wait, can he fit? No. Oh my gosh. So close. This cat's tail is just causing so many issues. It's so close. Okay, maybe like that. Maybe. Did I figure it out? Oh my gosh. Wow. Okay. That one was a hard one too. Look, you found a new cat, Miss Vanguard. First to go on season 10 of the popular reality TV show Fluff Meow's Cat Race. That's funny. Okay. OMG, he's so cute. Okay. Wow, okay, that actually works nice. I like how they go together. For now, at least. They go pretty good together, too. Oh? Did I do something, maybe? Close, but not quite. Just doesn't quite fit there. So close. That could work. Gosh, it's always the way I don't. Okay. Let's try scooting it, doing it maybe the opposite. Close. Mm-mm. Oh, wait. The tail is always on the wrong spot. I'm getting close though. Maybe. It's always like, always cuts off to where I can't. So close. Oh my gosh, I got it. Here we go. Okay. Let's see. We got a lot of bigger ones on this one. Let's put those together for now and see kind of what we can do. I don't think that's gonna work. Could possibly do. Even like that. See, why was that one so easy and the one before this one was so hard? Could possibly work. No. Oh, wow, so close. Okay. I'm gonna turn. Okay, I might be getting somewhere. Maybe. It's always these little guys. Screw me over. Okay. Yeah. I keep making boxes with them and I just don't... I can't have a box with how these are shaped. It's so close. Okay, this guy's really getting on my nerves. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Finally. That one, these two guys are, they're not my favorite. Okay, now we have a new cat. Okay. Oh, look, you found a new cat. It's Loaf. Is Loaf. Okay. Alrighty. Oh my gosh, he's back. I can't stand him right now. Okay. Try moving this guy. Nope, nope, not the guy. Okay. That looks pretty good. Okay. Oh, wow, so close. There we go. Oh, no. Really? Let's move him here. Okay. There we go. That wasn't too bad. Okay, level 48. Let's see. This guy again. He's like everywhere. I can't get rid of him. We have a lot of big cats on this one. Thank you. Okay, that doesn't look so bad. But we can't really do that. I mean, that kind of looks good. But I don't know. I don't think I can get that one little square. No, because we can't do that up here. This one's kind of difficult. That goes nicely together. Did I figure it out? Oh my gosh, no. Of course not. So close. Oh my gosh, I did it. These are getting harder and harder. I'm really starting to struggle. Okay. Close, but not quite. Maybe put... That could work. No. Ugh. Okay. Perfect. See, that one was so easy. I don't like the little chubby guy. He's a weird shape. Okay. That fits nice. And I like that there, because maybe we can put the squirrel cat. I don't think I like him at the moment. We just do that. so close. Hey, that... No, never mind. It doesn't really fit anywhere nice. No. That could work. That doesn't look too bad. So close. These guys that are messing me up, these bigger ones. Oh my gosh, I did it. I did it! That chapter was a lot harder than the other ones. I don't know if maybe I'm just tired today or what, but I was not able to get most of those for a while. But let me know what you guys think, if maybe it was easy for you and I just was not seeing the solution. I don't know. But leave a comment down below, like, subscribe if you want to see more, and I will see you in the next one.